Bianca, so close to qualifying and an equal PB. Must be mixed emotions for you?
Yeah, a little, I don't know, bittersweet kind of feeling. I came with no expectations, but you know, when you don't make the final, it always sucks a bit. But to come away with an equal PB, it's all right. It's not bad.
I saw on your Instagram that you had a little niggle, so you pulled out of Glasgow. How is that now?
I think it's still there. It's better. There's still a lot of work to do, but each day is a work in progress.